Alan Chamo here, and I'm ready to read your mind in another interactive mind reading trick. Ready? Let's make it happen. Go ahead, I want you to choose one of the balls that you see on the screen right now. Just put your finger on any of the balls. You got one? Perfect. Now go ahead and look for the nearest black 8-ball and go ahead and move your finger to that one now. Perfect. Now from that one, I want you to look for the closest blue ball and move your finger to that one. Perfect. Now the next step would be to find the closest green number 6 ball. Make sure it's the closest one and go ahead and move your finger to that one over there. And last step, go ahead and find the nearest yellow number 1 ball. Now move your finger to that one. So at this moment, you should have your finger on one of the many yellow balls that you see on the screen. Keep the finger there. And if I got it right, you're going to go ahead and subscribe to my channel, yes? That's the deal, that's the deal. If I got it right, you subscribe to my channel. And also put a comment below. I would love to learn if you got it right. If I got it right, because I'm reading your mind right now. So let's do it. Have your finger there and it has to be there. Got it? Yes! Wonderful! If you enjoyed this video, maybe you want to watch the next one. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to my channel and click on the bell so you're notified when I publish new videos. If you would like to watch more, please go ahead, click on the next video right here. Go ahead. Go ahead. I'm waiting for you. Just click on this square and it will take you to the next video. Go ahead there. Really? Right? Thank you.